through the storms, O Lord, that we may grow and mature in you, Lord, that you are, O Lord, the maker of our lives, the molder of our life, O Lord, that as we surrender into your hands, even though sometimes you don't like when you have to squeeze and shape us to the way you want us, Lord, we know it's for our own good, Lord. But yet, Lord, I pray and ask you, Lord, help each and every one of us to get over the I, Lord. For it is I who no longer live, Lord, what we want to use, but you who live in me. Father, I ask you this night, let your Holy Spirit be upon your people, Lord. Let them go home with joy in their heart, realizing what an awesome, powerful God we have dwelling with.